exercise 7.1, sixth sum. Consider the matrix A alpha is equal to cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha cos alpha. The first subdivision show that the cos alpha cos beta is equal to A into cos alpha beta. That is called A alpha A beta is equal to A alpha beta. First of all, let us given values is A alpha. First of all, the given that A alpha equal to into cos alpha minus sin alpha, next one sin alpha, next one cos alpha. That's all. So next A beta is considered that is equal to, so alpha is replaced by fully beta, that is cos beta, next one minus sin beta, next one sin beta, next one cos alpha, cos beta. That's all. So first let us take the first subdivision is show that the first subdivision A alpha A beta equal to A alpha plus beta. Okay, so let us take the left hand side. A alpha into A beta equal to into the first one cos alpha minus sin alpha, next sin alpha, next cos alpha. So into the next one cos beta minus sin beta, next one sin beta cos beta. Okay, so this is a matrix multiplication A alpha into A beta. So that is equal to into the first row, first column, cos alpha cos beta, the first one cos alpha cos beta. Okay, the second one first of cos alpha cos beta minus sin alpha sin beta minus sin alpha, next sin beta. So first row first column completed. Next first row second column cos alpha minus sin beta, so minus cos alpha sin beta. The next one first row second column, so first row second column this is sin alpha cos beta, so minus sin alpha, minus sin alpha cos beta. Okay, first row is completed. Let us take the second row. So second row first column cos alpha sin alpha cos beta, sin alpha cos beta. Okay, next one cos alpha sin beta plus cos alpha sin beta. The next one second row first second row second column, so sin alpha sin beta minus sin alpha sin beta. So next one sin alpha sin beta, next cos alpha cos beta plus cos alpha cos beta. Okay, so is that is equal to into the first one cos alpha cos beta minus sin alpha sin beta. Next take a minus common value, minus of into cos alpha sin beta plus sin alpha cos beta. Okay, so next one sin alpha cos beta plus cos alpha sin beta. Next cos alpha cos beta minus sin alpha then sin beta. So the form of trigonometry ke sin of into the trigonometrical formula sin theta, that is called trigonometrical formula is since cos of into alpha plus beta is equal to cos alpha cos beta plus minus sin alpha then sin beta. Next sin of into alpha plus beta is equal to sin alpha cos beta plus cos alpha into sin beta. There is a trigonometric formula, we know that. So apply this formula, this two formula, so that is equal to the value of this one is cos alpha cos beta minus sin alpha sin beta. That is called cos of into alpha plus beta. Okay, first one completed. Minus sin of into alpha plus beta. Next one, this is also sin of into alpha plus beta. So this one cos of into alpha plus beta. So is the equal to, suppose let us take the cos alpha, this one cos, next minus sign, this is minus sign, next sin cos. So inga namba alpha irukku appo cos alpha use pandrom, that is a alpha use pandrom, inga alpha plus beta irukku, so let us consider this one is alpha plus beta, so therefore a alpha into a beta is equal to a into a is the suffix of alpha plus beta. Here's the first result. Next is going to second result. Okay. The next subdivision a alpha plus a alpha the whole transform, that is equal to I identity matrix. So now a alpha already is given that. To find out A alpha transpose, so A alpha transpose that is equal to, so row is interchanging to column, column is interchanging to row, that is called cos alpha minus sin alpha. So first row is interchanging first column, next second row is interchanging second column, sin alpha, next cos alpha. Okay, so this one A alpha, this one A alpha transpose. So the given condition is A alpha plus A alpha transpose that is equal to I identity matrix. So A alpha that is equal to cos alpha, next one minus sin alpha, next sin alpha, next cos alpha. Okay, next plus into cos alpha, next sin alpha minus sin alpha, next cos alpha. So is equal to identity matrix 2 by 2 1 0 0 1, that is called the identity matrix. So adding these two matrix is equal to, so cos alpha cos alpha, so 2 times of into cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha plus sin alpha is going to 0. Okay, first row completed. Sin alpha minus sin alpha, this is going to 0. Cos alpha plus cos alpha, this is going to cos 2 alpha. So is that is equal to into 1 0 0 1. Okay, so equating the corresponding terms of to both sides. Okay, equating the corresponding sides. So this one a11, this one a11. So let us take a11 equating, let us take 2 into cos alpha is equal to 1. Okay, next cos alpha is equal to this one 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 means cos theta 1 by 2, we get the principal value of cos theta 1 by 2, that is equal to cos pi by 3. Okay, so cos alpha is equal to cos pi by 3. That is a, we know that the formula is cos theta is equal to cos alpha, which implies theta is equal to 2n pi plus or minus this one alpha. Okay, this one alpha. So therefore, so to find out alpha, that is equal to 2n pi plus or minus theta. Now alpha is equal to 2n pi, theta is replaced by pi by 3, so plus or minus pi by 3, we get the solution of alpha is equal to 2n pi by plus or minus pi by 3. That is the principal value of cos theta. So principal value of cos theta, this is, we know that already study for third lesson, trigonometrical third lesson. Okay.